Potter stans and shippers, gather round and brace yourselves because Dra-mione might actually be a thing. All these years later and some shippers' dreams might be coming true. What's up everyone, it's Sussan Mourad here with Clevver News. And if you are a diehard Harry Potter fan, you know that one of the most popular and controversial ships is Draco Malfoy and Hermione Granger, otherwise known as Dra-mione. The idea of Dra-mione is loved by some fans and hated by others. I mean, Draco was awful to Hermione throughout the entirety of her years at Hogwarts, so I get why some people hate it. But while Hermione and Draco were nemeses on screen, the two actors are longtime BFFs off screen, so a lot of us have been shipping these two for years. And we might be in for a treat, because while there is no confirmation of an actual romance, Tom Felton and Emma Watson, aka Draco and Hermione, have been spending a suspicious amount of time together. Tom posted this pic of him and Emma on Instagram, and while the picture alone would usually make my head spin, it's the details that make the Dra-mione shipper in me almost explode. Allow me to break it down to you. First of all, they look extremely cozy together in South Africa while wearing their actual pajamas as Tom teaches Emma how to play the guitar. Which obviously sparked about 1,000 questions in my brain, like, why are they in South Africa together? Are they working on a new movie together? Did they have a sleepover? Why else would they be in pajamas together? Who took the picture, or was this a cute self-timer moment? I don't actually have answers to any of those questions, but the Harry Potter fan in me can't stop asking. And I'm certainly not the only one. The comments on Tom's picture are flooded with similar thoughts like mine. One person said, quote, "My Dra-mione fanfic that I wrote when I was 12 entered the chat." And another person said, quote, "This is a gift for everybody who loves Dra-mione and believes in Felton." And most of the rest of the comments look something like this, or this, or this. But this guitar lesson certainly wasn't the first time Emma and Tom have reunited in recent years. Back in November 2018, Emma shared this video of the two of them skateboarding and this picture of them sitting on the beach on Instagram. And in February of this year, she posted this photo of herself but gave Tom photo credit in the caption. So obviously they were hanging out. Tom also told Us Weekly last year that, quote, "Lovely Emma, we do see each other quite a lot actually. We just don't always post pictures about it. Everyone loves the reunion of it. We're reuniting all the time, we just don't always post it on Instagram." So whether or not they are in love or just best friends, I am obsessed with these two and I love the fact that they still hang out all the time. And let's be honest, a lot of us are never gonna stop shipping them. But right now, I wanna know what you guys think. Are you a Dra-mione shipper or do you think Emma and Tom are just BFFs? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Also, while you're down there, it's Monday. It's like the best day of the week to catch up on so many things like subscribing to Clevver News if you haven't already. I'm gonna wait for you, give you a couple of seconds. You can hit that subscribe button. You did it. Okay, cool. And also hit the bell. That way you'll know as soon as we post. And you can catch up on all the latest entertainment news and tea you've missed right over here. And while you're at it, why not give this video a big old thumbs up? Thanks for hanging out with me, guys. I'm Sussan Mourad and I'll catch you later. Bye.